Hello, in this video I will unbox an extension cord with 7 sockets, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and surge protector. It's produced by Elcotech-Synchron OD Silistra. This is a city in Bulgaria and here is outside look. The price is 28.5 leva. So let's unbox it. The packaging is not very good. You see something left here and here. So this is the cable. Long enough. Even longer. And even more, so it's pretty long. I think this is 3 meters. Let's see what's written on the back. It says powering electricity 23.050 hertz, max power consumed 3500 watts, but nothing about the cable, how long is it, but 3500 watts is very good. This is the indicator. And now let's test this extension cord with 7 sockets. I insert it in the electricity and nothing happens. Let's insert a Nokia charger to see if something will happen. Nothing but the phone started charging. So the indicator is maybe not working. But at least the extension cord is working. It has this child protection, which is very good. And as I can try, it's easy to enter in any socket. The charger to insert. And easy to remove. Thank you.